Hi students, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In the last class we have studied Cauchy's sequence and we have proved the theorems. A very convergent sequence is a Cauchy sequence and a very Cauchy sequence is a convergent sequence. Now we shall discuss the behavior of some standard sequences. Example, let xn equals 1 plus 1 by n to the power n, then show that limit of 1 plus 1 by n to the power n as n tends to infinity lies between 2 and 3. Solution, let xn equals 1 plus 1 by n to the power n. Now by using binomial theorem we can write this as 1 plus n by 1 factorial into this term 1 by n plus n into n minus 1 by 2 factorial into 1 by n square plus n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 divided by 3 factorial into 1 by n cube and so on. 1 plus these two terms get cancelled, we have 1 plus n into, in this term take n common, we have 1 minus 1 by n 2 factorial into n square, n take n common, if you take n common from this term 1 minus 1 by n, again take n common, we have n into 1 minus 2 by n divided by 3 factorial n cube and so on. 1 plus 1 plus 1 by 2 factorial, n square cancel, 1 minus 1 by n plus n into n cube cancel, 1 by 3 factorial, 1 minus 1 by n, 1 minus 2 by n and so on. This is xn. xn plus 1 is same 1 plus 1, 1 by 2 factorial, 1 minus 1 by n plus 1 plus 1 by 3 factorial, 1 minus 1 by n plus 1 into 1 minus 2 by n plus 1 and so on. We know n plus 1 is greater than n. Cross multiplication, 1 by n greater than 1 by n plus 1. Multiply by minus sign on both sides, then the inequality becomes reverse. Then the inequality becomes reverse, that is minus 1 by n less than minus 1 by n plus 1, or this is greater than this one, minus 1 by n plus 1 greater than minus 1 by n. Adding 1 on both sides, 1 minus 1 by n plus 1 greater than 1 minus 1 by n. Similarly, 1 minus k by n plus 1 greater than 1 minus k by n. For every k equals 1, 2, 3 and so on, n minus 1. Therefore, every term of xn plus 1 greater than or equals the corresponding term of xn. That is, xn plus 1 greater than or equals xn for every n. Therefore, sequence xn is monotonic increasing sequence. Call it equation number A. Consider xn equals 1 plus 1 plus 1 by 2 factorial 1 minus 1 by n plus 1 by 3 factorial 1 minus 1 by n into 1 minus 2 by n and so on. This is less than or equals 1 plus 1 plus 1 by 2 factorial. As n tends to infinity, 1 by infinity 0, we have 1. 1 by 2 factorial into 1, 1. Next, 1 by 3 factorial plus 1 by 4 factorial and so on. This sequence is less than 1 plus 1, 1 by 2 factorial plus 1 by 3 factorial plus 1 by 4 and so on, whatever may be the value of n. Now 1 plus 1, 1 by 2 factorial is 1 by 2, 1 by 3 factorial is 1 by 6. 1 by 6 is less than 1 by 4, therefore less than or equals 1 by 4. 1 by 4 factorial is 1 by 24, which is less than 1 by 8, therefore less than 1 by 8 and so on. Now this can be written as 1 plus 1, 1 by 2, 2, 1 by 2 square, 1 by 2 cube and so on. Therefore, xn less than, this is a GP, 1 plus, this is GP, 1 in the river go, GP 1 plus सिम फॉर्मूला ए इंटू वन माइनस आर पावर एन वन माइनस आर ए वैल्यू वन आर वैल्यू वन बाई टू वन इंटू वन माइनस आर वैल्यू वन बाई टू पावर एन डिवाइड बाई वन माइनस आर दैट इज एक्स एन लेस दैन वन प्लस वन माइनस वन बाई टू पावर एन वन माइनस हाफ इज हाफ एक्स एन लेस दैन वन प्लस इफ गोज टू न्यूमरेटर बिकम्स टू टू इंटू वन माइनस वन बाई टू एन दैट इज एक्स एन लेस दैन वन प्लस टू माइनस टू पावर टू बाई टू पावर एन दैट इज टू प्लस वन थ्री एक्स एन लेस दैन थ्री माइनस टू गोज टू डिनोमिनेटर टू पावर बिकम्स माइनस टू पावर एन माइनस वन वॉट एवर मे बी द वैल्यू ऑफ एन दिस इज पॉजिटिव therefore xn lies between 3 since 1 by 2 power n minus 1 greater than 0 for every n hence sequence xn is bounded above by 2 bounded above by 3 call it equation number b from a into sequence xn is monotonically increasing sequence which is bounded above therefore sequence xn is convergent because we know that monotonically increasing sequence which is bounded above is a convergent okay also xn is greater than 2 xn is greater than 2 and xn is less than 3 therefore xn lies between 2 and 3 therefore limit of 1 plus 1 by n to the power n as n tends to infinity lies between 2 and 3 it is denoted by e and is called exponential number e is an irrational number and the value of e is E equals 2.71828182845905 and so on. It cannot terminate. It is an irrational number. Example, limit of 1 plus 1 by n to the power n as n tends to infinity. Solution, limit of 1 plus 1 by n whole power n plus 1 as n tends to infinity. This can be written as limit n tends to infinity 1 plus 1 by n to the power n into 1 plus 1 by n to the power 1 that is limit of 1 plus 1 by n to the power n as n tends to infinity into limit of this term limit of 1 plus 1 by n as n tends to infinity this is the standard limit the value is e and e into 1 plus 1 by infinity this is 1 by infinity is 0 1 plus 0 is 1 e into 1 Next example, limit of 1 plus n to the power 1 by n, n tends to 0. This is given. Now put k equals 1 by n and n equals 1 by k. As n tends to 0, nothing but k is 1 by 0, k tends to infinity. Now this becomes limit n tends to 0, 1 plus n whole power 1 by n equals limit n tends to 0 becomes k tends to infinity 1 plus n is 1 by k 1 by n is k this is standard limit the value is e